precisely in my Atma Pramana, I'll tell you yoga. What is yoga? I have given you what Patanjali describes, and I'll tell you what is precisely from my Atma Pramana. Strong cognitions exploding into your system and changing your whole brain's alchemy, putting you in the space beyond any description, is yoga from my experience. Few strong cognitions can ferociously penetrate your being. All alcohol, drugs, legal, illegal, everything will look silly. It looks silly. The cognition, right cognition, can just shake your brain. It can just churn your brain and release such intense ecstasy into your system. That ecstasy builds the whole new body. Understand? The postures, stretching your body, everything is to align your system to retain that alchemy experience. When the water comes through rain, the trees cannot retain it forever. But when it goes into the ground, trees can enjoy through the roots. Trees develop roots to continue to have the water supply from the ground, even though water comes from rain. Listen. Listen. Even though water comes from rain, it is stored in the ground. Trees grow, roots to have continuous water supply. The rain of ecstasy, alchemy, comes from the Sahasrara brain through the higher cognitions. But your body need to build roots to constantly enjoy that alchemy rain, that bliss rain. Asanas are to align your physical geography to cosmic geography, develop roots so you can continue to enjoy that higher ecstasy. Ultimately, yoga is only this two anga, two components. Through the intense, powerful cognitions making this ecstasy rain happen in your brain and flexing your body, aligning it so it grows the roots to retain and continue to enjoy that ecstasy, that alchemy happening in your brain.